Hi guys, this is Alistair and today I'm going to be playing Geometry Dash, unfortunately. Sorry you don't have the music, but I'm going to do Stereo Madness and Back on Track, even though I've completed them before, and then I'll try and complete Polar Jice with you today. So, let's see. So, sorry there's no music. The music's the best thing about it, so you're really missing out if you haven't played Geometry Dash, but never mind. Still get to see me play it. So, I find the first up level a bit easier. I find the first level quite easy. I find it just quite easy and let's just do this, and you just need to stop thinking about it and do it. Right, so on to the space rocket bit now. Try and get through this. I'm good at the space rocket bit. I find it cozy in my little space rocket. Into the I just get to that bit and I feel right. So I've done that. Let's do a bit of Back on Track now. I'm terrible at this. I'm pretty bad at the game. Good. Getting past this bit. I like this bit when they go like up here onto the platforms in the air, and then you go into the space rocket bit. This space rocket bit's the good space rocket bit. I like, oh no. Right, this is the bit where I'm going to be failing all the time, guys. So I'm going to be doing most of this because I haven't completed it, and I want to show you guys me completing a level in this episode, but I might not complete it because I'm so bad at this game. All of you guys are going to be like, oh, but I completed it in my first attempt. Well, guess what? I completed both those levels in my first attempt. It's just like, once you've done it and you're going to try and do it again, it's like, oh no! I thought I didn't make it, and then I did. Right, come on. Oh no! I landed on the block and then I just died on the block. So that was very, very weird. I think I like the third level. I think the food level is quite easy, and I like it. Come on. Yes, I'm back on the space rocket. I like the space rocket bit. I'm good on these bit. Oh no, I died. So in this as well, I realised you can actually make your own levels and search for levels. Oh my gosh. Just forget about that one. Wasn't paying attention. I jumped. What? So if you're just wondering, I'm playing this on my phone. Because like playing it on a computer I find quite hard, and then Xbox, you can't get Geometry Dash, and I don't have anything else. I've only got an Xbox, a computer, and a foot phone. Well, I guess I've got an iPad as well, but an iPad and the phone are basically the same things. They're just called different things, and an iPad's bigger than a phone. Basically, so I'm going to try and get past this bit. Oh, yes, I'm onto the... And I die instantly. Well, that's not very good, is it? Right, past that bit. Ooh, that was close. Right, come on, come on! Right, I'm onto this bit. Yes. Come on, come on. Yeah, sorry. Oh no. I told you I'm bad at this game. I'm even bad at the levels that I create myself. I've never completed one that I've created. It's because I make super, super hard ones. And what? Attempt my own. Attempt 10. Come on, I can do it on attempt 10. Just by doing math on attempt 24, we will hit 100%. It's not attempt 24 now, yet. Well, hopefully not yet. Hopefully I complete it before 24. Oh, wait, yay. Come on! I failed in the pink bit twice. Yes. In the comments, please don't just say, like, why are you so bad at it? I completed it on my first attempt. Like, I have completed them on my first attempt, but I'm just, like, I'm bad at the game, okay? I'm bad at the game, just telling you. I'm bad at the game, that's why. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Right, if I fail on my 24th attempt, I'm going to do something else. Like, still Geometry Dash the game, but a different thing on the game. No! Right. So if you click on the button with the screwdriver and the hole, then it'll come up with this, and you can go create there, or maybe search. So we can search DanTDM. Capital. Then we can click on search. And then I've done quite a lot. Which ones have I not done? Okay, there's none that I like. The first one a lot. So I'm going to play this. So it's quite easy, this one. Yeah. So like... When I say it's quite easy, I don't really mean that. It's like as easy as level 3, basically. You don't need to move much, that's the thing. Like in this bit, you kind of need to go up some, and then through that. And then you just roll across the floor in this bit.
And then you go like that, there, up there, across that. Oh, okay, I failed. Let's see if I can complete this one.
Oh, I missed.
And I like the Dan TDM quizzes. Right.
You can't even see the questions properly.
Yeah, I know Dan TDM very well. Two attempts. Right, let's do.
Like the Dan TDM quizzes, these are good ones.
Oh, I love this one. Let's see what the question is. Who, I went on the wrong one. Right, so. Question one, who did he meet first? It's basically, it's yes. Yes, he does play in Survive. No!
I miss.
Question one. Yes.
I miss.
Right. It's the middle one, Grim. Keep missing them, that's an annoying thing. Yes. Does Dan play on Survival?
What the?
Green. Yes. Then it's middle next. Yes. Yes, I do like this quiz. Oh no. I didn't get the coins.
You've got to be kidding me!
Okay, that's good. Thank you to whoever made that. I like this one. Oh no, that's the one that I don't really like. Oh do. I'll play this one. Oh yeah, this is the really hard one. Oh, I'm doing it. Yes. Yes, this is easy. Yay.
That was so easy. So easy.
Like, maybe we should search something else. What about Alice Do's Minecraft Adventures, my YouTube channel? I think that's too long. Maybe we search SB737? SB. No, it's in here. 737 search. SB737 quiz, let's do this. It's called Fred. It says, what is SB's villager called? Has SB ever killed Tom in Grendel 4? That's yes. We just need to go along the bottom for these two. Has SB ever killed Tom in Grendel 4? Yes, he has. What? He has killed Tom in Grendel 4. When was this made? It must have been made when he hasn't killed Tom in Grendel 4. But have you watched Grendel 4 in SB77? He has killed him once, I think. Do you like SB77? Yes, I do. Yes. How often does his villager... He gets a fish once a day. Do you like this? Yes. Won it. 3 attempts. Because I keep crashing and because I got some of them wrong. Try this one. Oh no, this is so hard, Dr. Gamer. Shit. Oh no, I can't do this. I can't do it. I just can't do that, okay? I try and practice mode. Oh my gosh, UFO. Flip. What do you mean flip? What do you mean flip? Can take a bit of half speed. I'm not allowed to get the coins. I'll miss. Done it on practice mode. So at least I've completed it. And I haven't done this one. Let's try this. Oh, I know this is just going to be hard. Go down? Okay. Oh, what the? And then you go down, and when it gets to the space rocket bit, you fly. Oh no, I jumped. Let's do this. Oh, I meant to do it in practice mode. Crystals. What Is this just a big troll? Yeah, that's totally just a big troll. I can't do that. Sorry, it's just a big troll. Let's try this one. Oh, I've done that one already. And I've already done that one, okay. No, that. Not that. Search. 3737. Right, shall I show you some of my creations? Actually, no. So, thanks you guys so much for watching, and bye!